Hi, this is Lynn Fitzgerald from We Love Metuchen, and today I'm with Michelle at What's the Scoop.
Hi, welcome.
Thanks for having us.
No problem.
I wanted to ask you, do you make your own ice cream here?
Yes, we do. We actually have 88 flavors, all homemade and they're made in-house.
88 flavors?
88 flavors.
And I heard that you're having an event where we can eat ice cream for breakfast?
Yes. If you love ice cream, please join us February 3rd from 8 to 12. It's ice cream for breakfast, and it's going to be an awesome event.
So this Saturday, 8 to 12.
8 to 12.
We can eat ice cream for breakfast.
We can eat ice cream for breakfast.
Amazing.
Yes, it's going to be great.
And I also heard that you have Uber Eats.
Yes. So we started Uber Eats like 2 weeks ago. So in the comfort of your home, when it's winter, it's cold outside, you just call Uber. You can get pizza and ice cream delivered. Ice cream in the quarts and the pints.
Oh my goodness, that's dangerous.
It is very dangerous and people love it.
Great, and then I heard also you have all these events here, it's like you can never get bored of What's the Scoop.
Right, so on Tuesdays for the winter holidays, for the winter
months,
we're actually gonna have make your own pizza.
On Tuesdays, you can make your own pizza here.
Yes, from 12 to 4.
From 12 to 4. Yes. Anybody can just come
Anybody
and make
can
your own
come
pizza.
In, grandma, the kids, moms, dads. It's just a fun activity to do,
make your own pizza for lunch.
Yes.
Amazing. Thank you. And you have a website and you have a Facebook page.
Yes, we have a website, we have a Facebook page, and please like us on Facebook.
And you have a lot of blood drives, so we'll see all of your schedule for the blood drives.
Yes.
So I know that you and your family give back to the community all the time. You have these blood drives, which is amazing. So for the scheduling, we can go...
So for the scheduling, you can go on our Facebook page.
Okay.
And also on our website, and check us out and come down and you can give blood.
Thank you. Thanks for all you do.
No problem. We have a great time doing it and we love Metuchen and we love the community.
And What's the Scoop is an anchor in my opinion, and it always has been, and we're so happy to have you here.
No problem. Thank you for stopping by.